Hostaway is a vacation rental management platform with over 1,500 customers. But is it right for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing a vacation rental management tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a Hostaway customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below, and if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future software reviews. Hostaway is detailed, feature-rich, and easy to navigate. It offers API integrations with most popular channels, allowing you to easily synchronize across platforms, and the automated messages and message templates are reliable. On the other hand, website templates are basic. Pricing is managed on a case-by-case basis, and owners with a low volume of properties could use and implement a simpler tool more easily. While Hostaway pricing details are not public, we spoke with the company and discovered that the cost hovers around $50 per property per month. This makes it one of the pricier tools in the space. Depending on your property portfolio and requirements, the pricing will vary. Contact the Hostaway team and set up an initial call to learn more. To manually create new listings, you'll simply click Create New within the Settings tab. Once that's done, you can add all listing information from descriptions to photos to amenities. We found this process to be quite simple and noted that there are far more amenities available to assign to a property than other competitors have. To begin using Hostaway, you'll need to import your existing listings from a channel like Airbnb. To test the software, we created a test Airbnb booking and imported it to Hostaway. The process was smooth and nearly instantaneous, with the listing being transferred in under a minute. Once you grant access for Hostaway to manage properties, Hostaway becomes the master calendar for properties and changes must be made in the Hostaway software. Hostaway offers API and iCal integrations with a variety of websites including Airbnb, Booking.com, and Expedia. The purpose of the multi-calendars is to consolidate bookings, tasks, and inquiries for properties onto one calendar. The multi-channel shows a list view of all managed properties. The monthly calendar displays the monthly status for individual properties, and the yearly calendar shows bookings for a calendar year for individual properties. Automating and assigning tasks is a staple feature within vacation rental management software due to its time-saving benefits. Within Hostaway, you can create users for those on your team like property managers, cleaners, and landscapers. They'll get their own login information and will be able to seek tasks assigned to them. When we created test users, they were assigned the proper permissions and everything worked as it should. You can easily drag and drop tasks from the different sections, which are the to-do, accepted, in progress, and done. And items can be checked off the checklist so team members can update task progress in real time. Hostaway is an all-in-one vacation rental management system with features to streamline your properties across multiple listing channels. API integrations with major channels and an open API make the tool easy to configure with external software tools. During the testing process, we had an easy time both setting up and importing listings, creating bookings, and creating a direct booking website. Setting up owner and team access was easy and reliable, and the automation tools are great for hosts looking to put their property management on autopilot. Overall, Hostaway is a great choice for hosts who use Airbnb and are looking to scale their business. You'll pay a bit more for this software tool than others, so it's not for those who want a more lightweight software and commitment. If you're interested, you can try Hostaway today by clicking the link in the description. Do you agree with the recommendation for Hostaway? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.